Nadir ya, nedir yani? Biz böyle. Biz bu nedir yani? Nadir yani? Ne var biz ne? Biz ben mutma. Nakolo ma nakolo. Bezum. Yani korkamam da testte. Orgum var fi. Not da olsun diyeceğim. Ne yapacağım? Ne kırkıştı diyeceğim. Yazak mı?
Acum aud.
Ah.
Acum aud în calculator.
Super.
Te aude?
Da.
Aha.
Bun.
Stai că... Stai să deschid iară. Așa. Acum închis.
Hai să
PSC-ul.
băgăm pe engleză.
Hello. Good morning.
Yeah, so yeah, focus is not okay, but I'll manage. It's not bad either. It's not good enough, but not bad either.
Now better. Yeah. Can you see me now?
Yeah, definitely I can see you.
Good morning.
So, how can I help you?
Well, I'm getting a hard time to write the code in Pug
Okay.
to be transcribed in the HTML folder, the index one, the temporary one, correctly.
Okay.
And I'm still slow. And
Okay.
I give you an example here on TD call span. I was lost some like 20 minutes to figure out that call span should be right in a column. Oh, so yeah, but from now, and I'm planning to do the mouse when I'm put it on, when I'm put it on my future
Okay.
CD.
Okay.
I'm planning that my mouse should be a butterfly or something. Yeah.
Okay. So what else? What else? Because I can see that you're doing lots of types of spacing there, and I'm not sure, entirely sure why you're doing it like that. Space is six. I mean, yeah, that's odd. Okay. So go all the way down where there is that. Let's say. Blue line, there is a blue bar all the way down, and where it says space is six, select. You're just next to it, literally next to it. Space six,
Basics, yeah.
okay. Hit enter and then select two. Okay, now control A. You want to select everything and now do shift tab multiple times. Shift tab until everything is Just go, 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 go. Go.
More?
Come on, do it until everything is. Yeah. More. Okay, cool. Now close that index HTML, or at least, yeah, close it anyway. Index HTML.
Oh, close it, right?
Okay, make this one bigger. Make the entire, let's say, Visual Studio Code span on the entire screen, and also maximize it. Okay. Now, starting from line 3, move your mouse on the 3 digit, and starting from line 3, drag down. Okay, press one time tab. Okay, now scroll a bit up. Okay, for title, I want to click in somewhere in front of title on line 4. Tab. Okay, then select from 8 to the bottom. Tab. Select from 10 to 10 and 11. Tab. Tab. Select 9 tab. Select 11 tab. Scroll down. Select 13 to the bottom tab, 14 to the bottom tab, save it. Okay, this is how it should look like.
Oh, so
So stop messing out. Firstly, it's not ideal to have 6 spaces, 3 spaces, 4 spaces, 5 spaces, because that's what you had earlier. You messed
all right,
most of it up, yeah.
so if I make the difference with just one space, it's a difference and is enough.
Yeah, but the point is, you got the idea. So if you start with 2 spaces, continue with 2 spaces. If you start with 3 spaces, continue 3 spaces. If you start with 4 spaces, continue 4 spaces. However, I worked most of my coding life with 4 spaces, and it's cool. But as you start writing code, it gets quite quickly away because there are 4 spaces. So 2 spaces gets away from the left side less quickly. Okay,
Right,
so
get it. Thanks, Guru.
yeah, I would suggest to choose between 2 and 4. Most of us are coding with 2 nowadays. So yeah, it also shows that you understand, and you can write clean code. So whenever you're about to go to an interview or get a job, this might be something that plays to your advantage. Okay.
Thank you, Guru. Right, so
Any other
that's
questions?
my beginning. I will start from here. Well, it looks like it's from scratch, but it's not. I know some codes, and my problem was that I didn't know how to put it right in Pug, because in Pug we shouldn't put any start or beginning or signs like in HTML. So my question for today, so Guru, if you allow me, is can I implement in Pug in the same file a bit of JavaScript code or a bit of CSS code?
Yeah, you can definitely do it. I'm not sure. Maybe just a test, you can do it. It's one of the good ways, but not the best way. So definitely, if you wanna go for that,
All right, so the
have a
clean
go at
way
it.
is to put it separately and
Yeah, yeah.
link it. Of course, yeah. Well, thank you,
You're
right.
welcome. So let's see now. I think I'll switch to some React and JavaScript. You can watch me doing it, whatever.
All
Hey.
right.
Hey. Dun, dun, dun. The site cannot be reached. Oh, that's yours.
All right, so I'm still on, or I'm off?
You're on, you're on.
All right.
I'll switch in a moment to doing some JavaScript. Oh, hello Kyle, how are you? If I'm a student of university from Romania, could you teach me how to make a website? I'm just learning Python and C. So it doesn't matter if you're a student in Romania or not. We have lots of, let's say, courses that teach you how to build websites. If you're a beginner or a junior or a mid, they are for all levels. So definitely feel free to join us on Code Up on YouTube and visit the playlist tab. And we got lots of courses already released there. Some of them are currently in the process of being released. And if you want to watch, let's say, the courses that are in the process of being released right now without having to wait for their release date, then you should consider visiting codetap.academy. And well, consume them over there. Or if you're looking to get a job, that's something different. I'm mentoring only for people that are living in the UK at the moment. So yeah, good question so far. Now I'll switch to some coding. Yeah. Hey Cornel, how are you today? We are on Zoom, by the way, Cornel, so if you want to join us via voice. Okay. Chrome Canary, where is Chrome Canary? Okay, so this is Chrome Canary, pin to taskbar. Okay. And then switch to the editor. Control Alt J. I'm on dev at the moment. Okay, yarn start. Okay, now where's Con Canary? Mr. Con Canary, yes. Localhost 3000. So you've got this. Now I've noticed that there are some messages over here. Looks like you're using the development build for SDK. Okay. So let me just copy this for a second and see if I can sort it out. Because I think at some point I've tried to sort it out and it was a mess. So Control P, Fire, Base, JS. Yeah. Okay, so over here, let me comment this one out. So import Firebase from Firebase app. And then those are the packages, which would be Firestore, storage. Don't think we are using storage. And off. Right? Yeah. Okay, so if I comment that on out and I save it. Let's see if it if it's still working.
So look, Guru, I do have no problem, and I don't know why. Since you line me up again all the codes, the HTML page, the browser doesn't see the code.
Okay, I'll switch back to you in a moment. Right. Let me see. So far, I see that this is working. Not sure now. At some point in the past, when I've tried to fix this, something went wrong and it was not working, and I was expecting it not to work again. However, this is kind of looking like a quick fix, and as far as I can see, it's working. So at least some of the messages in the console are no longer there. Cool. So let me quickly create an issue for this one and sort it out. There are other ones to be dealt with in the future. Cross-site. And also... yeah, also... this cross-site thing, it says HTTP, it should be HTTPS. Okay, I think let me open it. But this background says it's okay. So which one is complaining? Let me open the one that's cooled up. Academy. Okay. So it says that this one, it says HTTP. IMGYouTube.com. Could it be from the actual... let's see, so I'm logging. Ah, really? Okay, I'll open a different one. I'll open the old browser because that's logged in already. Bringing one more browser. Let's have more of them. Let me get confused as shit. Okay, so dashboard. Rack faster CRUD, show header, and this one doesn't have a picture yet. How to set up, this one does have a picture. Kota podcast, HTTPS, internal coding sessions, show header, again HTTPS, MyCV Junior, show header, HTTPS. So maybe should we go like all the way down? That hooks intro. Show header. Aha, see? So that was the problem. So some of them don't have that with HTTPS. Okay. So then this is not a coding fix. It's an administration fix.
Right.
Okay, so let's see. That hooks intro, Skype student session. Okay. Student and mentor session. This is not even published, so it doesn't matter. And level 2, is it published? It's not published. But there's an HTTPS in case it will be published in the future. Okay, so those two are done. Skype sessions. Okay. React hooks intro. HTTPS. HTTPS. Everyone can code the beginning. So header HTTP. Okay, see? HTTPS. Before I start coding. HTTPS. Before I start coding, boost my website. HTTPS. Quick blog. HTTPS. Quick blog. My CV version 1. Okay, so I think those are the old ones. That's why the version 1 courses. Meet bug. HTTPS. Learn to code for beginners. HTTPS. My first paid website. Again, HTTPS. I don't think this is published. My first ever website. This is Grazilla. This is not even finished. I think we had 2 attempts with Grazilla to finish it, and somehow she gets lost. And I think this should be it. Let's see. Okay. A cookie, that's cool. Which one is this one? My CV version to starter. Okay. Dashboard. My CV version to starter. Show header. HTTPS. Okay, Control Shift I. That's cool. A cookie, mixed content, we got one more. Well, this was already there, come on, what's happening? Just refresh. A cookie, DevTools. Yeah. Yeah. I think I fixed that HTTPS thing, and now there is one more fix over here, which is the Firebase and URL encode. So git checkout minus b fix bug fit. Is it bug or fix? I think it's fix. Anyway, fix what? Date Firebase import. Okay, git commit minus im. So is Cornel, did Cornel join, by the way? I'll be watching it. I can join with some of video call with the class. Okay, so he's in the university class.
All right, yeah. So he's a teacher, all right.
Yeah. Date Firebase import to get rid of the warning. Okay. Git push minus u origin fix date update Firebase import. Let's push napuchs. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's copy this bit. Actually, I kind of need to go on this one, because this one is logged in and everything else. Okay, so create pull request. Friendly viewers. Something happened to Bogdan. I'm not sure what happened to Bogdan, but he's no longer saying anything.
Let me see.
Yeah. It's already three of us that lost their jobs due to the coronavirus. So it's Bogdan, it's Mihaela, and me.
Oh.
Yeah. But some other people deal with it differently.
Well, I was talking yesterday on the phone with HMRC, which is the state agency kind of right here in England, and they gonna pay me 80% of my salary, so I don't think I have to be so worried about it.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, let's hope so.
We'll see. I'm gonna be okay for, I don't know, a couple of months, 2-3 months, hopefully. But I should sort this scenario out by then.
Well, I'm teacher.
Otherwise it gets ugly.
Oh.
So I've done that update. What else now? What else? Well, if I've done it, I'll also merge it. I'm not going to wait for reviews. People are busy those days, although somebody already approved it, which is Cornell. Well done, Cornell. No, don't close. Reopen. Yeah. Merge. Daily branch. Let's hope we don't mess up the website, because it's not properly tested. So over here, see, now if other people would be here, for example, Mihaela, for example, Bianca and so on, we would see, git checkout dev, right, git pull, I'm grabbing the latest changes, and I'm also cleaning up, git branch minus D, shift insert. So I've deleted it, clear, and on top of that, I've cleared it. Okay, so let's open the command line. Okay, so that's cd slash var w cotap dot and git pull. Because I didn't do a merge into master. Okay. Pull request. New pull request. From dev to master. Create pull request. Fix. Dot zing. I'm just creating funny names because I can. Thank you.
Welcome, Guru.
Also, pull request is a must. Because we are zero. Cool. Then here, git pull. Okay, and npm or yarn build. Now, the changes should appear in the live website. Soon.
Right.
Soon. this went from, say, a fix on my local machine. It went through a process. It skipped the reviews because, for whatever reason, let's say for a week or two, since this corona started to affect more and more, or the people that we work with, our students, our members, Kotap Academy members, I've seen less activity. Now again, life is what it is, and I hope we, all of us, will get back to something that was like before.
Well, I'm just bored. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die bored. So.
Okay, so now let's see. Network visible cache call. Console. Yeah, so I only see now one thing that. Only one message. Also, it's on out at some point as well. So, yeah. Only one message in the console. That thing disappeared and the website is working properly. Now, there is a bug here as well. See? This was supposed to be here. This is 25. So, let's see if we can fix this one as well. So it says 25 here. Right? But this one points to 50. So let's see now. Slider. Home old index lecture slider. Subscribe. So we got lots of sliders here. Wow, this is weird. Do you have any default here? Default value 2 should be default value 1. Is this the only fix? Okay.
See.
Let's see, localhost. Subscribe. Yeah. See, by default it's this one. So now if I'm to refresh here, I can see that this scenario over here, this one and this one are displayed, right? However, if I'm to switch to this one, you can see and refresh it. See, 25 is shown, but we no longer have that. We have this one over here. See? This one is the correct one, and this one is the wrong one. So on my local it's fixed. I'm not gonna push it live again because I don't care right now about this showing like that for sure, but I'm going to push it live soon. Let me create a new branch name for it. OG get checkout minus B fix wrong default slider subscribe slider position. Okay, git status, and what have we got here? If that's just the fun. See, it's a small change. Sometimes there are small changes only. Okay, so git commit as I am. Fix update the subscribe slider position. Update the default. Yeah, so we've updated the default subscribe slider position. Bam. Git push minus u origin fix slash wrong. Okay. And then copy this. Actually, control click on it should be fine. Mm. Okay, create pull request. This one I'll leave it there. Let's see who accepts the pull request. I'm pretty curious who's active. So I'll leave it here for a while, maybe a day or so. It's Saturday, so if it's Saturday, most people shouldn't be at work. Some people are. For example, I know Antonio could be at work. I know Robert could be at work during this time. But most people won't be at work. And it's already 10:30 in London, right? Which means if you're into doing your best, being your best version at becoming a web developer and finding a job, you shouldn't be sleeping now. You shouldn't be doing anything else now. You should be coding and looking for opportunities to either get hired or at least maybe get a client. So, yeah. Let's see. Who's only complaining but not doing anything? Who's only complaining and not being part of the solution? Isn't it? And I'm level 11. Bianca, is that more or less the same level as before? Roberto, Bogdan, and Cornell haven't gone any further up. Yeah, so anyway, Pavel Ruska has taken a break. Some of the students will no longer be among us. Yeah.
Maybe they are shocked because of the pandemic, Guru.
I know. I am as well. Somehow, I do something about it. Right? So, do you need help with anything else? Let's switch back to yourself. Let's see. Where are you at?
Well, let me show you.
Mm-hmm. Just a second. Hey, Kyle YG.
So,
just a second. Kyle YG, are you still on the feed? If yes, say something. Let me know if you're there because I can share and give you some pointers. So, Adrian?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah, definitely. I'm waiting.
So, I was thinking to make a separate file and folder for the CSS code.
Yeah, well, in SRC, create a new file style.scss.
Right.
No, not new folder file. Yeah, file.
Yeah.
Style.scss. Style. Not style.
Style, right. So what's the difference between style and na-na-na?
Well, I'm only looking for style and embed. And if you do na-na-na, that's okay, but it won't end up being converted into CSS. Now, if you scroll down a bit, into TMP, do you have... No, you don't have it running, right? Do YAML start or NPM start? Kyle YG is not with us anymore on this live stream. Cool. So this is day 3, and then tomorrow day 4, and on day 5, let's see if any phone calls are coming, because on Friday there were zero phone calls. Well, actually there was a phone call, but nobody was speaking. I called back, and again, nobody was speaking. It could have been somebody, like a kid, calling me. So rarely it happens. However, it was only one phone call on Friday.
So, cool.
So which let's say, what do you want to style here?
So in the CSS style, I want to put the background color and the column color.
Okay.
And maybe I can find on VT yeah. School a code for the mouse, for a special kind of pointer anyway, of the mouse.
Anyway, yeah. Just Alt Shift 0. Alt Shift 0.
Alt
Shift 0. Okay. So press it again, press it again, press it again. Alt Shift 0. I want you to understand what happens. Okay.
Right.
Cool.
Yeah.
So now what do you want to style from the left side?
I want to put the color for the columns.
Which columns?
Those columns, let me show you. I try to make a column for the title of my CV, where is...
you have two columns. Which one do you want to style?
The first one, the top one.
Okay. So which one is the top one? In your left side, show me. Hey, leave it. Go in the code. Go in the code.
So in the code, is this one, the title.
What are you doing?
This one.
You cannot style that title. That doesn't even show in the browser. You can only style stuff that is in the body.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
So here I have to put a background. So after TD call spam.
Hey, stop for a second.
Right.
Undo. Okay. Show me what you want to style. The TD, the H1, the TR, which one? Show me.
This one.
Okay, so it's an H1, right?
Yeah.
What do you want to do with it?
I want to put him a color.
Yeah.
So should I put the color in CSS?
Yeah.
Okay, so
you want to write a selector and then add properties to it, right?
Yes.
So if you want to select a tag in CSS, what do you do?
I'll put H1.
Yeah.
Pause. Output.
Yeah.
Back.
Well, that's not the color. That's the background color.
Yeah. Color. Yeah,
you said you want to change the color, but anyway, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's it.
Almost. It won't work anyway. So switch to your browser. Yes. Confirm that it's not working. See, it's not working, right?
Okay. So why?
Go back to your HTML. Go into your head.
Wait a second.
Not that one, not that one. No, stop, 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 stop. Index.pg, come on. Index.pg. Let me see more of it. Okay, so I'm looking at this HTML and there is nowhere that the CSS is loaded. So you can either load it like most people do in the head, or you can load it at the end like I do. Whichever, it doesn't really matter right now.
So put it in the head like, what should I write?
Well, a link tag, right?
Yeah.
But why do you write it? Hey, stop for a second. Why do you write the link tag as a sibling of the head tag? It's not a sibling.
Yeah, H1.
Do you know what a sibling means?
Yeah.
So what does a sibling mean?
The same kind, the same.
Yeah. So
will be should be on the same level with H1.
No, should be at the same level as title. Why would it be with H1?
Right. So, link.
Tab.
Done.
Okay. So now if you expand TMP.
So again, on TMP.
Where are you going, dude? You've passed it like 3 times. Come on. It's under styles CSS. So what do you have in here? You got index.html.
Style and style CSS map.
Okay, so which one do you want?
Style CSS.
Okay.
So I will take from here what?
The naming map? Of it. No, the naming of it. What's the name of it?
Style CSS.
Okay, so go back to index.pg.
I'll go back to index.
P-U-G. Yeah.
So. Sure. And I'll write here style.css.
Save it.
All right. Save. And I will see you. Done it.
Yeah. Well done. Cool. So, let's see. Any other questions?
Well, now I want to implement to change the cursor of the mouse to make it as a, let's say, butterfly.
Yeah. Well, go do that or start working on MySQL Junior, right?
Right.
MySQL version 2 Junior. Whichever you want to do, have fun. I'll be
Thank
doing some recording, so I think I'll close this live. Maybe I'll do another live soon, maybe later today. However, I'll close this recording and start working on more lessons for my CV version 2 Junior.
Right. Thank you very much, Guru. Bye, guys. Thank
Cheers.
You.
Bye.